An Anniston man is currently being held in the county jail with no bond for multiple drug charges. According to the Calhoun County Sheriff's Office, Demarius Kirksey is being charged with 2 counts of possession of a controlled substance, distribution of a controlled substance, and more. If convicted, Kirksey could face up to 2 years in prison and owe up to $30,000 in fines. He's in the county jail. No bond has been set.